that I would stream, and I kind of forgot about it yesterday. So, yeah, I'm streaming now. I was busy for a while today. I'm lagging now because I'm streaming, but what else is new? So, we're just going to go over here. I'm doing a dungeon. I really hope I don't die. This kid wants to team with me. I probably will end up changing to the first server and getting my fucking clock cleaned, but I planned on doing this dungeon. This kid wants help though, so I'm gonna have him meet. This kid is probably really obnoxious. I'm gonna load up my dashboard. It probably says I'm playing CSGO. That needs to be fixed. And I'm gonna change the other one, but I don't want to have my cam on, so yep. Let me fix this. Minecraft update. Minez hyphen a so the 10th update. There we go. Go to here. My actual streaming setup I'm changing to. Oh shit. Turn off the camera, turn off Minecraft. Here we go. I'm gonna get rid of my cords. I mean, like, I had it down, I'm gonna get stream sniped. I took a lot of fucking damage. Holy hell. What am I barring at? I'm 5 barring. Get in the shop with me, talking will be a lot easier. I really don't want to. We can't talk and type at the same time, but yeah, I'm pretty sure, like, that guy's going to try to kill people. Like, it's not even too much of a question. I should get some music up. I'll do that once I get down here. Probably Pandora. Maybe Nightbot. I need to close Skype, though. We will hop on the server one after we beat the dungeon on the server. I really don't know this guy. I don't know why he thinks I know, but I don't, so that's cool. And if somebody comes to try to kill me, I have tons of grenades and flash grenades, so not a lot of pots. I don't know this guy. Like, I really don't know him. Didn't know this game was still alive. What's up, Bay? Bay's Bay. How are you? I think the last time I talked to you was probably one of the times where we won a UHC together. I actually need my coordinates to do this dungeon. I'm Joseph Caleb. I Skyped you a while ago. Ooh, oh, there's a pig. Okay, that's not the right way. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, I know where to go. I was like, where am I? Yeah, I've done this dungeon a billion times. I think I'm running the wrong way right now. I think I need to go out more, maybe? Ooh, and then this way. I'm just running because I really don't want to fucking get any stream lag and have that kill me. Yep, I'm at the end now. Sorry about the call. Forgot I had to mute. I need to fix my song request thing there on the right. Actually, I might turn on Nightbot. Let me get to the end here. Still doing high Hypixel UHC, I really like X in this UHC. Like, that was, in my opinion, the best UHC there ever was. Joseph Caleb. That name sounds really familiar. I'm pretty sure that was a kid who was really fucking annoying. I would never shut up. let's load up Nightbot and go to song requests. It's been good. I mean, like, me and my girlfriend were kind of rocky this week, but I think we figured shit out. Oh, man. This kid needs to just shut the hell up. Log in with Twitch. Let's move this here so it doesn't look dumb. Authorize. I'm sorry, my mom came to talk to me. So I'm only gonna be able to stream for like another half an hour, which is really kind of sucky, but shit happens. So I'll probably do this dungeon twice and then start heading off to Mason the 10. Yeah, this dungeon's pretty easy though, so like, I wouldn't really count this as anything hard. I mean, I'm in UTC and the regiment and then does dungeons, so. It's a dungeon out in here though. Oh damn, somebody logged out in here so I didn't get a helmet division. I was kinda hoping for this. The dungeon out was pretty shitty. Armor, not half bad. Some of the chests didn't spawn in here. Oh, there's the helmet division. Okay. Well, yeah, no. So I'm off. Well, hopefully everything looks like it's in the sand. See you, babe. Hope you have a good day. Okay, there we go. I got that up. Don't care. Oh, is it this? Oh, I missed it badly. That was kind of funny. There we go. Ooh. I'm gonna do it. Like a glove. Oh, damn. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, shit. Oh, damn. Gotta love that dungeon out chest right there. Cool. Talk about needing some bobs. There we go. That is an Insta 3, though, so I'm not gonna probably want to drink that ever, because that's a fucking great thing to have. Turning those into splashes is amazing. I should have put the link in the first message, but oh well. XP, power bow, golden apple, no arrows? I could use that. Bad room. People don't know this. Oh, I've been streaming that Chapo for a year now. Is this my 2? Oh no, this is my 1. Fuck that. Oh man, okay. Do we have anything we can get rid of? Probably I'm gonna say 2 arrows on for it. Let's try to do the dungeon 1 time. Anyone needs with me, I'll give you a moment of vision. If I can spell vision right, holy shit. Yeah, cause like I really don't need 3 helmets of vision. Like I'm wearing one to have 2 in my inventory. People are probably like, oh whatever, that's probably a scam, he's probably gonna kill us. Like, nah fam. Why is it so weird? Oh, is my brain so weird? Probably. It was like the middle of that was creepy as shit. Options, video settings. Nope, it's on bright. But. Ah! This fucking zombie scared the hell out of me. Why are people being so weird? Fucking salty ass. Mine's easy. Oh, nothing really. Some of the white people started to act. Just being like really vulgar and toxic. I mean, like, I guess the community's kind of like that for a little bit now, but I was kind of hoping people would kind of change their ways and like, not be assholes to one another. To be honest, it'd be really funny if I get killed on. Or like, just going through and farming this because I've done it like 4 times, 5 times, 5 times on this life. It's a lot better when you can farm it with someone, but I have a shit ton of food, so I'm not really worried about sprinting through the dungeon. You don't want to do it more than like twice on a server though, because otherwise you start to get pretty fucked. Like, not even gonna lie. That's why I have this. I have a single. We'll use it once we get down some health, because chances are we're gonna find another zombie in here. We're gonna just do this once more. I'll head out towards Sanctuary, and then I'll call it a day. I'm just gonna head up the ice road, probably. I can probably get pretty damn close, if not. or the helmet I had on right now for a while. Yeah, because like helmets are they're cool, but unless you're my ex-girlfriend, you can't see jack shit in the cave system because your brightness is ass. And you really don't need helmets of vision. Shots fired. Let's go over here. Oh, we can walk under this. We're going to take the ice road. We're going to try to go past the dam, though. And then we'll just run the ice road for about 7 minutes from now. And then we're going to call it a day. Yeah, holy shit though, those pigmen. The double on me. I was not 100% sure if I was going to be able to kill him or not. Like, that was pretty sketchy. Oh man. Guns online. Oh man, the song's so quiet. Oh, because my fucking Nightbot's quiet as shit. It was on like 6 out of 100. Time to take the ice road all the way up north. It's a fucking waterfall than the wall. Cut left there. We're just gonna run around the whole southern part. Oh man. Now my feet won't touch the ground. I wish Mace had a better legendary than a fucking helmet of vision. Cause I could get like. Like, even if it was, as long as it's not the heal sword, it's useless. This is where we wanna, there's like, I know there's a part where you can like, cut. Yeah, we could cut here. We just cut across and let's run as far south. Should've done it a lot further north though, like, 50 blocks further north, and it would've turned out a lot better. But you know. Whatever. Ooh, I see the ice. We got about 4 more minutes of running and then I think we're gonna call it a day. If you guys wanted to head out, no, I wouldn't feel bad because personally I would too at this point because I'm just running straight up north. There will be a UTC trade run tonight. Probably about 9 p.m. is when we will start. We'll be in through landing in Grimdale or Portsmouth sometime around 9:20 Eastern Standard Time. Selling iron armor, chain armor, swords, and the accepted currency is potion, bandages, and buttons. I think a bandage is worth 2 potions, and a button's also worth 2. Don't quote me on that. An iron set is 6 pots, chain set is 4. Iron swords are 1, infinity bows are 2, power bows are 2. I have a helmet of vision to try to sell. I don't know how well it's gonna work. Smite swords are 1 potion in the small light. Anyways, we're headed up north. Kareth. I was talking about you being. Aft that? They really fucked up the spelling on that. It looks like they hit like a fucking quote button instead of a comma. Like that's not even near each other. Like they're close on the keyboard, but there's like 2 keys like in between them. Like kinda diagonal. I don't understand how the fuck he did that. Why would I tell a bandit that? Why is everybody so fucking salty all the time? RIP Minez community. Okay, we're gonna get past Lordful and into the trees a little bit, and that's where I'm gonna log out. Holy shit, though, we're kidded. I could use some more splashes. Less flash grenades. What is this? Who We Are by Imagine Dragons? Monster. Okay. Oh man, my eyes. I think it was dying. Everything inside of me. We're almost where I'd like to be.
We'll be able to get there though.
I'm 700 watts away. You can run like 250, 300 watts a minute on ice as a speed jump. That gun overdose kid is a noob. This song's really loud though. Like, I'm not even gonna lie, let's turn that down some. Oh, if I try to export this to YouTube, YouTube's gonna be a bitch. That's fine. I forget that sometimes music is like, that's copyrighted. It's like, really Twitch, why you gotta be like that? How are you guys doing on the headhunt event? Fuck that shit, I'm not gonna do it. Oh man. We're gonna need a food refill. What? Does it for the stream. See you guys later. Take care. Bye.